sorry, I didn't grab that. I said, could you give a little tip of, to all the young entrepreneurs about your powerful schedule?
Well, you know, you've got to know what you want. But if you want to start a business, you've got to believe you're going to achieve. You've got to find somewhere you need. You've got to become an expert in your field. And you've got to focus on it completely. If you start trying to make money the whole time, I don't believe you're going to achieve. You've got to look after people. People look after you.
Thank you. That was really, truly inspiring.
Thank you, Tom.
And by the way, sometimes those 15 minutes are absolutely worth calling your mom, calling your daughter, FaceTime with your kids. But it's just making every minute count. Every minute has to count. Every minute has to count if you want so much, because you just don't have as many of them as you think. You just don't.
Africa is